star icons like Preeti Zinta flashing her red hot Kings 11 jersey and Shilpa Shetty cheering in the electric blue Royals team, IPL team merchandise has still not become an object of desire. While a few fans in the stands may like to flaunt the team they're cheering for, those back home in India are not in the mood yet.
Dispatch down the line.
In a partnership with merchandise sponsors like Reebok, Adidas, Puma and Planet M in Season 1, franchisees earned around 3 crore rupees only from the sales of merchandise, a mere 4% of their total revenue. While it may be too early to confirm in Season 2 with Rider. The series relocating to South Africa, their sales in India are expected to shrink to around 1% of the total revenue this year. However, while teams may not be able to match the sales and volumes to Season 1, retailing in international markets will bring in the money.
Puma, being globally, we are able to leverage it globally. So we had already decided that whether IPL is in India or not, we would be selling it in South Africa, in UK, in Australia. So they also have that platform of building a global Rajasthan Royals or a global Deccan Chargers.
Even then, merchandise sales globally are not expected to match the whopping 40 crore rupees of merchandise revenue the English Premier League earns in one season. Ranging between a price margin of 50 to 2,000 rupees, all teams have selected a range of merchandise like on-ground jerseys, designer apparel, caps, keychains, whistles and coasters.
We used the theme and created merchandise as a memorabilia. If you see, this is a memorabilia. And we are getting pretty good response for this. So that's the objective. We have a long-term window. It is not more for the sales volume, but to build a brand together and be associated.
So if you're an ardent cricket fan, then this merchandise would make for some really cool memorabilia. And for a price tag of 800 rupees only, it's really worth the buy. But unlike the West, where the FIFA and English Premier League merchandise is considered prized possession, here in India, it will take some time for this league culture to transform into cult status. Pallavi Lotlikar, UTVI, Mumbai.